not.
Welcome to our kitchen, folks. And I know I look like a bit of a Poindexter today. So Wendy and I are making a very simple Hawaiian meal called Loco Moco.
Loco Moco.
It's really easy. Anybody can do it. And it's lots of protein. And it is super filling.
It's good. Yeah.
You don't have to be a chef
basic,
to cook this.
Very basic.
Very basic.
So, and we are using our new oven that we just put in today.
Wendy just really, put it. We both put it in.
We both put it in. It's a Electrolux. Really nice.
So this is cooking up our Loco Moco here. So all you need is rice, which we have. You can use sticky or regular. We're using just regular rice. For two people, two hamburger patties. We've cooked up some mushrooms. Wendy loves cast iron pans. And two farm fresh eggs.
Cast iron cooking.
Cast iron cooking. Two farm fresh eggs. And some gravy. We've got some gravy happening here. So, just stirring the gravy. The gravy has peppercorns in it. I had some leftover mushrooms, and we put those in it too. So those are from the other day. So I just cooked those up in there.
Wendy cooked those.
Sorry, I sliced them. Wendy cooked them. I just kind of came into the picture.
He came in. I had all this.
I did add the ingredients to that.
It was his idea to make Loco Moco.
It was, and I love it since.
So I just started it.
It's good though. It's a very filling, simple meal. So are these cooking right now then, these eggs?
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm going to turn up just a bit.
Turn her up a little bit.
On our new oven, man. This is great. Okay, we're, let's get the right burner here. That one.
So I'm just whisking this to thicken up this gravy.
Just a bit. Yeah, I love cast iron because it's, keeps the heat in. It's so cool to cook here. Fry eggs and cast iron. There it goes. You can see it. Oh, cool. It goes blue. Look in the camera. It kind of goes blue in there.
Oh, yeah. But
it
isn't.
Cool.
It almost looks like a gas burner, but it's not.
Yeah,
it's actually
great.
Red. Yeah.
And this oven actually has five burners. So this one's a warming burner. And
so these eggs are cooking. Cool. I think I should put a little bit of this pepper on here. Okay. A little bit of steak spice.
Just a bit on the eggs, yeah, because the hamburgers are already seasoned.
Those are nice eggs. Look at that. Farm fresh eggs. I always use farm fresh eggs, folks.
Garlic.
Okay, I'm going to take over here now.
Oops.
And let Wendy cook that because she did start it. It was my idea to do Loco Moco tonight.
I sort of just came in and started cooking.
We like Hawaii, so this is a good Hawaiian meal.
Joe was upstairs doing videos, so I just started cooking.
I was uploading video. Joe was exercising.
By the time you got here, it was almost done.
Uh-huh.
He chopped the mushrooms. Actually, Joe's a really good cook.
No, I'm all right. I'm not that great.
But tonight, Wendy did it. I was probably wanting to do it because of the new stove, you know?
Yeah.
So that's our first meal on the new stove.
So anyway, the deal is, thank you, Miss T. Once the rice is done, which it is done, I should actually scoop some into these bowls here. I'll show you what we do here. So we got the rice. This is how you make a Loco Moco, and anybody can make rice. You take some of this rice here, like so, and you put it in a bowl, because Loco Mocos are kind of messy. But man, are they good. When you try this, you're gonna like it. Little bit more rice. I don't have any dessert tonight.
Okay.
That's okay. Okay, so we got the rice in the bowl.
Do you want,
right?
Okay.
Put that back on there.
And, hamburger on there now.
And Wendy's gonna put a hamburger on here. That's the next step right there to making a Loco Moco. Okay, you better turn that off. You're cooking these babies off. I don't want to touch that. I'll burn my hand.
Do you want...
Then...
Do you want to do one at a time?
Yeah.
Just do one?
Yeah, put your egg on there.
A little bit of gravy.
You can put a little bit of gravy, but I'll put the egg on there. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
I'm just going to put this here because otherwise it's going to be pretty messy.
It's very messy. So there we go. We got some gravy drizzled over that. Then what you do, you put your egg on there, your farm fresh egg.
Spitting.
Put it right on top, like that. Oh, look at that. A few mushrooms in there. So These are mushroom locomoco. And you can put a little bit more gravy on that if you want. Oh, that looks good. Okay, oops, beautiful.
Oh, I covered the egg a bit.
That's good. Sorry. No, that's good. That's okay.
Sorry about
so
that.
Anyway, that's how you make a locomoco. That's the second one there we're going to do. And these are the yummiest things you will ever taste. And a child could make this.
Well, it's pretty
so she's fun. Making the second one there. A little bit of gravy with the peppercorns
you
in it.
You could do it whatever way you wanted. Really.
Gravy's got water and milk in it. And then she's going to put that. And those are Angus beef, aren't they? Those are good sirloin.
Farm fresh.
And the but the yeah. burgers are sirloin, I think, beef.
Yeah.
And some mushrooms. Oh yeah, that's the way to do it. And a little bit more gravy, Miss T. My kind of dinner. Simple, but yeah. super yummy. Save some of that because there's a bit of rice left over. Yeah. I can have some after. Okay, so folks, there you have it. Two fabulous and gooey, but yummy, locomocos. And that's what you get if you order one of those in Hawaii. That's what you're going to get when you ask for a locomoco. Well, we got salad too. Fresh salad.
And, that's your dinner.
There you go.
Right
beautiful.
There.
Thanks for watching, folks. Try this at home. You'll love it. Aloha and mahalo.